let's kill the show and leave them all the fans list.